And Dan Minnelosi, this, two for one. The winner of this one has a bye run in the next round. So it's biggie. It's a logo. Win one, get one. The Dodge Avenger with a 360 under the hood. That's Team Mowry. On the chase, wheels in the air with a red light start is Dan Minnelosi. 011, too soon. The 427 Camaro goes home. Dean Mowry will take his Dodge into the next round. 984 on the 985. 86 on an 88 for Dan. Once the red light came on, they both decided to leg him on out. And that's what they did. Here comes Dave Thomas.